It was on Sunday morning. Nothing could be kinder. Mattis was given in church to meet and choose a grinder. The other one he was saying, but very proud and surly, the song went on to play, all boys heard the girdy. Thursday was the day, August 23rd, sir, to meet but not to pray, at least as I've heard, sir. My puss ran away, I went out to find her, and to go to the church, as the witches in the ground. All the knobs were there, something fresh, pink sliced, sir, seen an auctioneer. But what I'd make a buy, sir, was natural at first, suppose it worth my minding, not thinking of stupid things. About Irish pride. Such a row overheard, lots of people squalling, 3 or 4 men at the time, from £30 to a ball, to make it to the court out. Captain stood behind her. It is not too much to be a superlative grinder. I've got someone else. Everyone paid attention. I stood an open mouth to hear what he had to mention. The 30 pence, said he, isn't worth the finding. I shall move that weed and put a stop to grinding. Voting them they went, popping from the west, to fix the sun to spread, and the ground forecast. At last, the sun was named. 15 got per day, sir. 40 had a chance. 30 stood no place, sir. Now this disposed, he was then the object of the meeting. The vestry fell and then, to choose the one most fitting. Friend Weekends then declared, the vote should not be binding, a boy he did demand, choose the person who grinded. But that was all my eye, they said he never could mean it. The marshal, by the way, declared that they could train it. This proved the case at last, so they never said to my life. For on they went to work, and they were the parties behind. The lady was introduced, but she at once declined, gave way to Mr. Jarvis. He was chosen grinding. In an instant, he was aloft, although the stairs are winding. We saw him safely perched and heard the delightful grind. Say I found a play and grain at the grinder.